they did not come up with any justification. The only justification they she had is they did not receive any evidence of torture. Then how about the UK officials who time to time attend the hearings and sessions in Bahraini's court? Didn't they report to you telling you about reports by the NGOs and the BRCR report? But she had also put to me the report by the Foreign Affairs Committee, which was that members of Parliament here in the UK, which represent the people of the United Kingdom. For her to ignore this report, where it was clearly stated that various violations would be committed by the dictatorship regime in Bahrain. And that report, it clearly mentioned that, to remind her that by the time we speak, many of us are evidence of torture.
Ladies and gentlemen, the reason why we are sitting here is only because there is a parliament inside this building. She was saying in Bahrain there is no torture. While these people sitting are clear evidence of how the torture is exactly in Bahrain. That should not be saying. I mean, for the British government to continue to defend the Bahraini and to provide them with the political government and to ignore the torture of Bahrain is something really not acceptable. And even more, we are supporting this because in our case, there are children, there are almost 100 children who are involved in Bahrain only because they have been targeted and because some of them have been participating. For you, we would like to see to take care of those kids who are continuing to be under prison, who continue to be standing to torture only because